I went straight for my night out.
And this was the result of your coaching, was it?
Well, this is it. We're 0-0 at half time, going well.
Oh, that's bad.
And then
you're 1-0 down.
Then we needed to score three.
But this is where your coaching really came into its own.
I said to these boys, look, lads, whatever you do,
don't go too down. And this is what happened. Yes.
Do you think the marking was good?
I think you've done a pretty good job with the coaching here.
Well, here's wee Dwight York, Yorkie.
Yorkie's
we know all about him anyway. That was a lovely ball.
Yeah.
But by that time, of course, our boys had retired.
That's right. And did you